Okay. That is interesting. In fact, game one. And they're probably going to play the Ingmoth. Yep. Did he have two ink moth? I don't even know. It's got no pump spells, as what we know, so. Okay. He's got the path. I don't think we jammed the Tarmogoyf because I don't think we want to lose him right now. Okay. We get a Coligan's command, that's pretty good. Just get rid of it. So we know he's got to scale up. And I think we fucked up. I think we really fucked up.
Zoom didn't invent video conferencing. They just made it better. Ready for more? Zoom Phone works seamlessly within the Zoom app as your business phone system to make and receive phone calls, capture call recordings, and easily escalate to video if the need arises. And it works wherever you are.
It's not it, Familam.
Zoom built this for you. Exceptional audio quality, reliable service, one easy app. Sign up for Zoom Phone.
We know we're going to take six this next turn. Man,
with Zoom.
I should have held on to that bolt. I'm surprised he didn't path it. Yep. Yep. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever try. We're taking six. That's unfortunate. That is really unfortunate. I guess we're playing Lily.
Hmm.
we live through this turn, which I don't think we will. Unlucky for us. Alright, so what do we bring in? Fulminator Mages. Hey, bud. Alright, so what do we do here? We gotta leave all of our removal. We need all of our hand disruption. I think we take out Maelstrom Pulse. I think we bring in Needle. Lily seems bad. Well, Lily's good for the sacrifice effect. Maybe we take out Skooze. Ren and Six is so good. Colgan, let's take out a Lily. Take out a Colgan's command. I don't know if holding that bolt up would have made a difference. To dream, believe in strength. Now I'm the only one. Only one. We'll see. We'll see in this next game. All these cards I have that are worth jacking shit. Do it yourself, Seraph. How was I saving these cards? The weather light? I don't know. Maybe we'll get a couple bucks for them, who knows. Alright, opponent. I gotta jump tomorrow, man. We gotta go. I gotta get done. What deck do we got here? Ooh, mono red. We need to get Soul Scar Mages. Alright, so our opponent's in the tank figuring out what they're gonna get. What is this? Damn, I still got Hollow One built. How about that shit? I will go first. No land. Everything else is money. We can't keep it. We can't keep this. So let's send Baron Moore back. Let's Inquisition. We're gonna bolt ourselves. He's playing the green-white version. He's only got one land. Oh, he's got two lands. Okay. We're going to take some land. We're going to take some damage here. So play the Rage of Forge. I don't think we play Bob right now. take the rest in peace. And we're all the way at 12. We get a Goyf out next turn. Gonna get it done with this noble. I think we get a black. He's got mutagenic growth, man. Oh well. We take away his land. Oh, let's block and take away his land. That's a good trade for us. Okay. I mean, that's one way to go about it.
At Circle K, a dollar can get you the freshest cup of coffee in the world right now. And now, and now. See, every cup of Circle K coffee is ground fresh, right when you want it. That means for a teeny tiny perfect second, your cup is actually honestly fresher than any other. So, whether you're craving coffee now or now, you'll get the freshest cup in the world at Circle K.
Okay.
Every cup ground fresh, starting at a dollar at Circle K. Limited time only at participating locations.
All right, we're at 5. Can we stabilize? Putting a Rancor in, that's going to be pretty bad. We need to find an answer. I mean, it is what it is at this point. Okay. Okay, I'll take that. Yeah. Okay. Wow. We are hurting. I think we kill it now. We're at 3. That Rancor has single-handedly just fucked us up. Turn. This is where we're going to start drawing lands as opposed to stuff we need. I mean, I'll take a Goyf. Maybe we'll get out of this one. Well, we got out of it. This Plague Engineer, I think Plague Engineer is better because we just name Elf. One land, but we got a ton of removal. Give us a land, come on. All right, it's a start. So we're gonna get... Whoops, I fucked that all up. We don't have red. Yep. Gotta make them do it on their turn, right? Okay.
Circle K. A dollar can get you the freshest cup of coffee in the world right now. And now, and now. See, every cup of Circle K coffee is ground fresh, right when you want it. That means for a teeny tiny perfect second, your cup is actually honestly fresher than any.
Why couldn't we have
whether you're craving coffee now?
We punted. We should have got red.
You'll get the freshest cup in the world at Circle K. Every cup ground fresh, starting at a dollar at Circle K. Limited time only at participating locations.
So we're going to take four. We're going to take a lot. I mean, this is our only... bad for not fetching a red. Gotta think. Stupid shit. Wow. We're fucking dead. Plague Engineer would be good here. Just kill us. Let us regret. Wow, now what? I'm not gonna say we pulled it out. That's pretty good for us.
Speeding up the pace, turning up the heat.
Okay. I mean, at that point, it is what it is, right? Goyf is just bad here. So let's pitch it. Kind of really use Bob here. Okay. Yes. I mean, like we said, Bob is pretty good. Tick up. Alright, land, Bobby. Okay.
Don't tell me why. I know, no, you won't save my life. Save my life. If you keep on, you're making the waves. You and I will never be saved. Be saved.
All right, I think we'll be able to get it. All right, so we got it. against Infect. Got against. We're gonna get them with Rena-6. I guess we. Why did we go through the motions? But we shall see. Going on to match number two. Match number dos. No lands. Great hand. No lands. I think we keep. We don't have any red. Early interaction. If we get red, we're fine. All right. This is like a. One of the worst things for us. Well, we gotta take one of them. So he's put on a spike. Hopefully he doesn't have anything else. Mm-hmm. We really need a red source here. It's a pretty good turn for our opponent. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, what do we got? Not it. Not it. Not it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Man, that Bedlam Reveler's getting pretty serious. I was about to say, we're gonna block all day, my friend. That works. One, two, three, four, five. He's got a Bedlam Reveler this turn. Good for our opponent. Bad for us. What are we doing here, man? We're gonna take a damage. Well, Collective Brutality comes in. Kalidus comes in because it gets rid of a bolt. We don't have a lot here to. Running 6 is probably pretty bad here. Okay. Not the greatest. I have a feeling they're just gonna be so fast we get fucking ass raped. This might. If they drop a creature, then we can Lily. Open up your eyes till you're blinded by the lies. So you can see what you do. Restless every time we start looking as a lost control. It's paradise with honesty, but I feel it, feel it, feel it. Okay. At least it wasn't two to us. Three to a Goyf is less, you know what I'm saying? We don't get. Okay, man. We're just going to get in. We're going to keep getting in as much as we can. I mean, Bedlam Reveler works. Okay. Got the Bedlam Reveler, which is fine. What do we see? Bedlam Reveler and land. So that's fine, because he's going to Bedlam Reveler, then we're going to Lily, hopefully. We can double Lily here. No big deal. We yield to end step. We got six mana. So we're going to black. So we got that one, but our opponent goes first this time. think we roll with what we got. Just hope that our removal is good. I mean, this is a decent start. We can kill something in an Inquisition, so. Yep. Because I don't think they play Apostle's Blessing or anything like that. Okay. Well, we gotta kill one. I don't think we play the Renin 6 right now. I think we keep this Assassin's Trophy up. Let him try to go all in. Get a forest because life matters. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Don't have a way to get those out of his hand, which is unfortunate. Our music is gone. Let's get our music back on.
Before season 2 of Impulse premieres, catch up on all of season 1 from the beginning. For free.
Another land, man. Come on, Ren.
All summer long.
I'm gonna tell everyone what you are!
Impulse. Season 1, now streaming free. Season 2, coming this fall. Only on YouTube.
I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, we're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare.
Unfortunate for us. Unfortunate for us. Look at that, a land.
Pain you hide in this.
on, no spell. Stuck is good, man. What's up, brother? How are you? Unlucky for us. Unlucky for us. Pretty fucked here. Well, I hope you get better. We're getting our fucking shit kicked in right now. Too many creatures, and you can see our hand. That magic online at its best. Let's draw a card. I mean, that works. But it doesn't work. If it was Abrupt Decay, it would have been much better. So let's go.
They just made it better. Ready for more? Zoom Phone works seamlessly within the Zoom app as your business phone system to make and receive phone calls, capture call recordings, and easily escalate to video if the need arises. And it works wherever you are, in the office or on your mobile device. Zoom built this for you. Exceptional audio quality, reliable service, one easy app. Sign up for Zoom Phone online at zoom.com and be happy with Zoom.
Oh, that sucks, man. It sucks when you can't go play at your best. Just ruins, like, your whole day. I have no blockers, my friend. I have no blockers. You win, buddy. We might have been able to get out of it if we could have lasted one more turn. But we couldn't. We couldn't get out of it. He just flashbacks both of those lava darts, and then he's hitting for 6 and 10 just with his creatures, so. Nice. Nice. Alright, so we beat Boggles. We lost to Burn, Mono Red, Kiln Fiend version. So we'll see if we can get a third one here. The last two games we got real quick. So come on, opponent. I enjoyed watching Barrich play this Yawgmoth combo deck. He ended up winning it. That mono green devotion's pretty good too. I think we have all those cards. All right, come on. So many Urza humans. Titan prowess. Oko Jund, huh? Urza. Wow. They say modern's diverse. I think we keep this. Just need a red. I've made the mistake before. Tron. Wow, and he's got, doesn't have natural Tron. Kind of slows us down. Well, does he get Tron? He gets Tron. Guess that's good for us, right? Like, lots of mana. Bolt. Come on, Bolt. All right, thanks. Ask and I guess I get it. Oh, that mana, dude. Fuck you, man. Got nothing for that, guys. Got nothing for that. That's a pithy needle, a collector oath. One, two, three. Lily, we'll take out. Fatal push is bad. What do we take out? Let's take out a Ren and Six, I guess. I would like to play first. This is a good hand. Start slowing them down. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I'm gonna burn all the bridges between. Natural Tron. Can you just feel the love from this side of the room? Oh my. You gotta be kidding me, man. I don't even know what he has. I'm not gonna lie, I've gotten lost. Player plan. So we need to kill the mine. O stone. I think he's got an extra tower, right? So we need to kill the mine.
Risk it all to make a label and wanting to bridge the gap. Seattle to Seoul. Yeah.
Jay Park signs with Roc Nation. Is it gonna
Black
work?
Black Red.
Jay Park, yes. Chosen one. Now available with YouTube Premium.
Take out the mine. Thank you. Let's get some card advantage, people. Let's get it going. Another Fulminator Mage. Gonna kill herself. Get in for two. Let's get in for two. We need to gain some life. Step. Let's destroy target artifact, return. Keep them off trying, right?
You turn toward me and look so weak. I've never seen you with such tired eyes.
Okay.
And everything.
Okay.
We just traded for a suit coat and a tie.
Okay. Classic. We'll keep this. It's not great. Come on, discard now. Unless we get an abrupt decay. That ain't it. About our Bob. It's the second time he decided to go with Bob. Oh my god. Sure, buddy. Sure. Sure. Sure, guy. All about being a fair sport, but it's kind of where you want to just tell them to go fuck themselves. This deck is even. It's frustrating. Indeed. Keep this right. Savannah, I'm coming home. Savannah, gonna get all our colors. Control. Well,
lions gonna come. The birds have just begun. We will always take a stand.
Wow, our opponent wants to play land go. Very, very compelling game right now. Wow, man. This is the kind of game they want to play.
Does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh, can we switch up all the rules?
See if we can come back from this. What are you doing, opponent? It's probably going to fail to ruin our Raging Ravine on his end step. I mean, we could have forced it, but we would only left one up. Okay. See how he reacts to this, so he could snap. Snap. Okay. Let's make him counter this, sure. Try to get in for three, then we'll play Bob. Okay.
A lot of men out. Force left. Click. So we're gonna play that.
To get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
Sherry just taps and so he's gonna do this loop forever. Stop the insect. Let's K command. When you want to get red, black, black.
But gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers.
She probably got a bolt. Maybe he's got a path? I don't know. Got that land, right? I don't have any lands there, do I? See what he's got. Well, at least we have a target for our fatal pushes now. Chose Archmage Charm, right? Oh, so he's gonna draw two cards. Maybe we should just be ticking up with Ren here. Take it. I guess Ashiok is good here. Pithy Needle's good. Lily seems... Bolt's really not doing anything. Fatal Push is really not doing anything, right? And then Collective Brutality. 4. One Lily. One Ren. Decent. Got a Skooze. We can check their hand out. Turn one. And he mulliganed. Let's go. Probably gonna path, which is fine, or excuse me, opt. And hopefully we take Archmage's Charm on this next turn. Goyf's good. Unfortunate we have to do this. Thank you. It's got a path. Let's hope they don't get a land. That card sucks. Draw cards. Hopefully it's Jace.
With YouTube Music Premium, you can explore the world of music without interruptions. Official albums, music videos, and more. You can also take your music offline, listen even when you use other apps or turn off your screen, and get it all ad-free. YouTube Music Premium, free for 30 days and just $9.99 a month after. Cancel anytime. Restrictions apply.
Okay, man. Glad we didn't play that Goyf.
Thank you.
fucking card. What's he picking? Terminus? Probably Terminus, right?
What?
Archmage's Charm. Okay. So it's got mana leak, right? Mana leak. We're still here.
It's the plays that make history.
It's got mana leak.
Watch when it's all on the line. Watch your favorite teams live. Live TV from 70 plus channels. Free, unlimited DVR space. Add 6 accounts for your home. No long-term contracts. Watch on your favorite devices. Start streaming now. YouTube TV. Try it free.
So we'll do that. Well, let's go. All right, we got it. Let's try to get our money back here. Try to get our money back. Going on 2 hours. Last one, come on. Hydrate or die. What are you laughing at?
Hydrate or die.
I'm rich. will go first. I think we can work with this. Gonna make our goif really big. I don't remember if we had two of those or one of those. Oh, I should have bolted. Should have bolted his face to kill the. We'll cycle this. Hopefully, get something good. He's still got one of these things, I think. I mean, he wants to race. Come on. Oh, another one of you don't say. Okay. Okay. I should have just cast that, huh?
Burn it down. Burn it down. We gon' burn it down. Burn it down. I killed it, it's murder. I killed it, it's murder. I killed it, it's murder. I killed it, it's
I killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder, go crazy, berserker.
Go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder. Go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder. Go crazy, berserker. I killed it, it's murder. Go crazy, berserker.
I think we go with that. If we can get Ash, we're just too slow, I think. That's what the weather is like for tomorrow. Southern Pines, ugh. It's not looking good for the jump tomorrow. I don't think this is good. So many lands, but we got a scooze. I think we keep it. Ditch a land. Really wish we had ley lines. Hedron Crab. Oh, Stitcher Supplier, alright. Mulligan to six. Yeah, they mulligan to six. Not that it matters. Yeah, buddy. Nope. please don't let this Vengevine come back. Wow. Cocksucker. Motherfucker, man. The only way is if we're, like, we can get to turn to fucking three before then. All his fatal pushes are gone. Unlucky for us. Why wouldn't he have everything that he needed? Unfortunate. Unfortunate. Yep. Just don't think that's good enough, guys. Jesus. Okay. Although this is the first graveyard deck we play tonight, I just... just seems like that's where we're weak. Gonna play Gravecrawler. I think then we kill it and eat it. Gravecrawler. And he can bring in two blockers. And then he plays one of these guys.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that sucks. That's unfortunate for us. Alright, Scooze has been doing some work. What is this guy got? Okay. Okay. That ain't it. What do we get? Do we get it? I don't think he's got, I don't think he can get it.
Season 1 now streaming free.
All right, broke even. All right, let's see. What do we get? So we got our play points back. Let's open our chest. Mana card. And we got 25 play points, so. All right. So Jund. Tron, we just didn't get what we needed, and they got Karn after Karn after Karn. And then Burn. Again, they were just too fast for us. But those were our two losses. This is pretty much the, I don't want to say stock list now, but it is what is pretty good, I guess. So we'll see how this goes if we want to play it again. But before we just finish up and play some fun games, I want to thank the guys at Mom's Basement Games. If you didn't know, you can just, if you're watching on YouTube, you know, you can smash that subscribe, that like button. Helps the channel out a lot. Then you got TCG Player if you want to get some cards. And then boom, just open it up. You got your YouTube, boom, just open it up in a new tab. And you got the tweets. You want to get some tweets on in the Twitter. If you guys got any recommendations, just throw them here in the suggestion box. We do read them. We do try to play what people want us to play. So that is that. So we'll take this over here. We'll put this in here. Put that in there. And then let's play, we've been liking this Ponds of Pillage list, so let's play this Ponds of Pillage. We're not going to play a tournament. Ponds of Pillage. I do like Ponds of Monsters. This has been a fun deck, so. We will just play a game here, see what we got going on. That is not good for us. That is not good for us. So we're going to mulligan. We'll turn our music back on. Yeah, better. We might have already lost. Pump it. Pump it. Yeah, man. Trying to step back and see the view from above. Cause I know that nothing lasts forever. And I try to crack this iceberg open till it shatters through the ocean. I wanna make sharp waves. Hopefully that slows them down a little bit. Probably should have jammed Karn right there, but we still got it. I think anger definitely comes in. This isn't horrible. I think we'll keep. My bad, man. Sorry. I was over here tuned out. Hope he doesn't have mutagenic group. One way to do it.
Yeah.
I'll let him pump it. Not infect damage, right? We've got a ghost quarter. Pop this canopy. Alright, we'll take it. Alright, so 1-0 with that. Give it another one, and then we're calling it a night. We'll keep this.
Season 1 now streaming free.
Bobble. Well, we know. Do we have collector off in the sideboard? No, I don't think so. Feeling like a sub gear. Driving towards the sun. With a rose and a gun. Feel the wind in my hair.
Running, running, no. Hold on, don't let go. Running, running, no. Keep running. Told my boss that I'm done. Had no luck with my mom. Say, what will you do with your life? You know it's hard to survive. A cigar in my mouth. Maybe guilty but proud. Now I'm an outlaw on the run. Dangerous, but it's so fun. Running, running.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. This is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word.
Okay. All right, that's it. Went 2-0, beat Oko, and 2.5 hours, we'll call it a night. So I hope everybody has a good night. Make sure to check out everything we had mentioned before, and I hope you have a good week. I'm Russ, I'm out. See you next Sunday.